Okay, we're back.
Awesome. Okay, great. So we've gone through a bit of the presentation, and you can send that, or you can send one that you already sent. So I just did one that I use, and you're welcome to send that as well. But what I want to take you through now is, okay, what do you do now to earn the incentive and help others earn it? But I want you to see this as an opportunity. You know, I think we've gone through some struggles in the last few years, but this is your perfect opportunity to change that, to just get on fire again and build a team. I would say most people, over the last few years have had struggles in lots of ways. But this is your moment, and Manatech has given this incentive, which is blowing my mind. The more I'm reading it, I'm like, wow, this is amazing. And this is an opportunity for you to really explode your business. Is it going to take work? Absolutely. But that's where you get that fire in your belly, and you can get that today. And I hope that this inspires you to get that fire and go, okay, I'm ready. I'm ready to go after it. I'm ready to go into that 90-day action plan and really make things happen in my business, because this is the perfect opportunity and the perfect tool for you to use to grow your business. And I wanted to just take you, I'm not taking you through all of the the incentive things, but what I want you to do is take you through how you can earn this. So this was something that blew my mind. I've never seen this. And this is Manatech giving us this unique opportunity to grow our business and bring on associates and help them achieve this. Because the thing is, if they achieve it and they're excited about building the business, then you can't help but your business start to build that momentum. And we don't just want to do it just during the incentive, but what this is going to do is help us build momentum again, because momentum's not always the easiest to build, but this will help us build that. So I wanted to highlight this because I had to read and reread, and I even asked a few people, like, am I right? So I wanted to highlight this for you, because if you really understood this, I mean, this is mind-blowing. Okay, so to earn bronze level is 7,500. So that's 4 nights. Now, obviously there's other levels and there's higher points, but let's just keep it simple. Let's not overdo it or overwhelm people. Let's keep it really simple, and if they want to keep going and they're excited, great, keep going. So 4 nights they will get in an all expenses paid 5-star luxury holiday, which is incredible. So all they need to do as a new associate is enroll 4, so 2 associates and 2 customers. So please take note of that. That's all they need to do. So the thing that you ask them is, do you have 2 friends that you'd like to take on a trip with you? That's it. They bring on their 2 friends, and then you do the same and you do the same. And, that this is the opportunity. So if they enroll June through to August, they get 4,375 bonus points. They only need 3,125 points to earn this incentive. And I'm about to show you how they can do it and how simple this is. So even if they joined earlier, it's really still incredibly low to earn this incentive. So please take note of this. This is your opportunity. This is your opportunity right now. So that's why I was so excited to come on here today and just share what the opportunity right now is. So let's have a little look at this. So, taking into account those points that are required. So they're going to get the PPV bonus. So just for example, they've got their own personal order of 200 points, and then they've got 2 customers who are both ordering 150 points. Well, there's 500 points there. So you get you get that point value each month. So I'm just working on the next 4 months. So just say it's July, August, September, October. So just in 4 months, if they do that alone, there's 2,000 points. Okay. So 2,000 points just for that PPB bonus. And then obviously they've got to have their two customers, you know, that's part of this. And you know, they do have to work, and we don't want to, but this is so simple to do. So we've got 300 points. So again, 150 each times four. So that's 1,200 plus the auto order bonus points. And I'm not even bringing that. So what I'm trying to do is keep this super simple and just show you how easy this is just on this. And then we've got the two associates coming in. Again, 150 points each times four is 1,200 plus the auto order points. Again, I'm not even showing you the leadership levels. If they get to the different leadership levels, the automatic order points, I'm not even showing you this. Can you see this opportunity? Everyone in the chat, just say, wow, like, can you see this opportunity for helping new people really earn this incentive and get off the ground? So right there, just in these two bonuses, you know, there's 4,400. Look what they need. There it is. Okay. Like I said, I'm not even putting in order. If they just did a one-time order, you know, maybe they drop off after 2 months and they've got to enroll another customer, so be it. But, you know, like I said, they've still got to work. It's part of it. But the opportunity that Manatech has given us, it's such a blessing that they have given us to really build our business and to get new people started quickly, because that's always the problem, isn't it? It's like there's no real incentive to get people started, and so they take their time and then fear comes in. It was definitely the case for me. However, this is an opportunity where, you know, you say, okay, what two people would you like to take away with you on holiday? Let's reach out to them. So, you know, I'll just pop in the chat. Can everyone seeing this? Like, yeah. It's incredible. So, you know, be excited about this, guys. Like this opportunity for you to grow your business, and of course, you know, you earning it, because if you're helping other people earn it, then you want to earn it too. But it gives you opportunity to start to really reach out to people and decide for yourself, okay, what do I want for my future? What do I want? Is it the financial security? Is it the more income that you're looking for? What do I want? And then, you know, I've seen a couple of those dream boards in the group, which is awesome. And that's just starting to build that, like build that dream, whatever you need to do to build that dream, you know, have the pictures everywhere. I've talked about this before. Have it beside your bed, have it on your fridge, talk to your family and say, look, you know, for the next 4 months, I'm working my business. I might not be as available as I am now. But like when I saw this, the opportunity here is incredible. So, you know, what do you do? And I've already, you know, I've been reaching out to people and already bringing on people. But what do you do? And it's just starting to get active and get back to people. So, you know, the first question is just simple. And honestly, I find this script the easiest. If I would you. Okay, if I would you, super simple. Do you like to travel? Yes. If I could show you how you could earn an all expenses paid trip to Club Med Phuket, would you want to know more? Super simple. Okay, we don't need to make it tricky. Obviously, they'll be like, yeah, what do I have to do? Oh, well, if I sent you a video explaining a little bit more about our business, would that be okay? Yeah, sure. Send the video, whatever you send it. Okay. And then, you know, you can talk to them about that. They only need two people that they want to go to Phuket with and two customers. Make it simple, because like I've not seen, and you know, this isn't hype. This is incredible opportunity. I had to say, is this a mistake? But it's an incredible opportunity that people can earn it and build their confidence and build their excitement. And then once they kind of get a feel of it, they will want more. So, you know, maybe you're going to reach out to people that you've reached out to before. You know, a short time ago, you were interested in finding out how you can work from home and have free travel. If I could show you again how you can earn an all expenses paid trip to Club Med Phuket, would you want to know more? So that's reaching out to people that you might have talked to before about it, or you've it was a long time, in whatever time frame, you know, maybe a couple of years ago you were interested. So whatever time frame, you can still get back to people. Now if it's a while ago, you know, obviously don't just go straight into that, start a little bit of a chat, and you make it your own as well. If you want to put in emojis, or if that's not the way you talk, do it to suit you. And if you're talking to a friend and you've talked to them a few times, don't make it so serious. You know, I've got a friend that I've probably talked to her about four times, about two, about the business. So I'm just going to say something in a very lighthearted way, like, hey, are you ready to come on a free trip with me? Come on, come with me this time. You know, something like that. Don't make it so intense. You want to keep it very light. But I was listening to a podcast the other day, and he was talking about how the men that reach, he's a top earner in network marketing. He said that the men that reach out to him contacted him for 30 days, almost every day. And I'm just like, wow. And I hear that all the time, these big earners, like, you know, they were contacted over and over, or, you know, they looked at one and didn't go for that and went for something else. And so don't ever put any emotion onto it. You know, you might be putting, oh, you know, I've reached out to them too many times, or, you know, they weren't interested before, those kinds of things. Don't put any emotion onto it. Just go, you know, just do it. Just reach out. And this comes back to, you know, what do you want for your life? You know, do you want to be joining us in Phuket as well, and enjoying that lifestyle? So that's really important. Now, the other thing could be, you know, it could be somebody that might have been in the business many years ago, and their account has been purged from the system, like a lot have. So, you know, they might, and obviously not people that were just a struggle and didn't want to do anything, but there probably were people back there that you enjoyed working with, that, you know, showed a little bit of potential, but life happened, and, you know, then they didn't continue building the business. And so this is just a simple little thing that you can reach out and just touch base. Again, you know, generally you'd ask some questions first and touch base that before you go into this. But, you know, it's a lot of people are sitting there and they're thinking, oh, how do I earn money? Or they're watching you, or they're, you know, they're remembering they like the products, but they just don't know, or they haven't thought. I just sent this to one lady yesterday, and she's ready to join again. And, you know, there's opportunities there, like people that were in many years ago. You know, there's opportunities there. So think about, okay, who can you help? Who have you talked to previously that you could, you know, bring on and join you in working towards this? Now, you know, for me personally, I've had a couple of busy weekends away and all sorts of things. So I've set aside 3 hours this afternoon, 3 hours, and I'm totally, my sole purpose is to start reaching out to people again. And I wanted to put in a little bit of a challenge, and I wanted to ask you, everybody. So I wanted to ask you, who would be willing to put in the chat? We're on a weekend now. We've got the weekend. Put in the chat, how many hours could you put in this weekend to start reaching back out to people? how many hours I'm going to commit to three. How many hours are you going to commit to? Three. Perfect, Kelly. Well done. Excellent. Who else is going to put themselves out there? Three. Yay. Well done, Rachel. Excellent. And you don't have to do three. Maybe it's 30 minutes, whatever it is. Okay. Don't say three because I did it, but whatever you can commit to, two and excellent. Perfect. Well done, guys. Like this is exciting because 30 minutes, brilliant, Michelle. Just whatever, like I said, whatever you can fit, like 30 minutes, and then maybe, you know, through the week you might pick up another 15 minutes. And it doesn't have to be a big block. It could be, okay, Tuesday night, I know I don't have anything on. I'm going to get 15 minutes in there. So whatever you can fit in, just work that in. And excellent, Anne-Marie, 1.5 and 1.5. I love it. So yeah, break it up. And like I said, it could be 15 minutes in the morning, 15 minutes in the afternoon, whatever you can fit in. Just take this. This is our opportunity. And, you know, this is, yes, you can get customers, but you want to get associates that you can work with, because that's really what's going to build your business and build that long-term income for you. Well done, Pam, 2 and 2. Excellent. I love to see that. So, you know, obviously, again, if you need help, speak to Upline, because they've also got scripts that are great. You know, and they can help you with what some strategies, you know, maybe it's calling up, whatever it is that you do and whatever your strength is. It might be just meeting someone for a coffee. You might say, hey, let's catch up for a coffee. Whatever that is, whatever your strength is, really play into that. But commit to that time. Commit to that time this weekend, and then look next week. Okay, where can I put in some extra time next week to do this? Because this is there is a bit of a time thing here, in that you want to give your new associates enough time to earn it. But the great thing is, as you saw, you only need those 4 months and you can earn it. You know, just make sure that they come in with an automatic order of 100 points when they start, so that they're going to earn it, and then that they make sure that they have the 150 PPV minimum each month. But aim to really help them quickly. So, you know, whatever you got to do next month as well to then, once you've got the people to work with, to really, you know, have your calls with them, have your weekly calls, you know, and you can do that as a group. So just say you've got two people getting started, you can have those weekly calls as a group. And, you know, build that excitement, build the dream. You know, you want to be building the dream in them, send them photos and build the, you know, talk about what you're going to do and where you're going to go, and you're going to enjoy that cocktail with whatever it is for you. Build that dream with these people, and then help them do the same thing, because, you know, this could really explode your business. Because if those two get two, this is where that duplication happens. And, you know, this is a wonderful tool. This is a tool that we've been given to grow our businesses. And now it's time for us to take that tool and really run with it and do what we can as well. So thank you, everybody. If you've got any questions, you can pop that into the chat. Like I said, there were only a couple of the bonuses, but I really wanted to point that out so that you can get going quickly and understand the opportunity there is for new associates and what you can do to help them get going and earn this incentive. You know, that's the uniqueness of what we do, is these trips that people can earn, and you can build that excitement within your business and build that momentum. So thanks, everyone, for coming on today. Hopefully you you know, you're fired up about it, because I tell you what, when I saw that, I was like, wow, the opportunity is incredible. So I hope you get fired up too.
Just awesome, Naomi. What an awesome gift to our community. So yeah, as everybody said, I don't know who's next week yet, but we'll probably should do a Men in Business one if I can find someone to do that, so that people can have, you know, because if you're not in a position to have a recording like Naomi just gifted to us, and there's other people besides women you want to reach out to. So we'll try and provide that service in a way. I'll look for somebody. So Naomi, God bless you. Thank you very much.
Thanks, Sharon. Thanks so much.
Have a great week, everyone. See you next weekend.